And he just rushed it. He could have thought that through.
So the margin is a delicate seven. Grundy first, and then Pendlebury. Eventually it's Crozier, though, who pops up and pops it through. And they will not go away.
A quick snap over the shoulder. That's a great finish.